feel like being a little extra today, so welcome!
Welcome.
Bring on the extra.
Thank you for coming to Meditation Mount. We are very pleased that you've chosen to be here on your Friday evening. Meditation Mount has been here since 1971. It is a nonprofit, so your contribution today also helps sustain Meditation Mount for the generations to come. So thank you. We are the Trinity of Sound. My name is Karina. This is Kelly, and this is DeAnna. I see that we have some, what are they called again?
Parasols.
Yes. If they make any noises during the sound bath, don't worry. It's absolutely normal. We welcome the additional sound. But please do place your phones on vibrate or off. Is this anyone's first time to Meditation Mount? Yay!
Wow.
It's a little warm now, but soon the temperature just goes to like a nice 70 and it feels really good. Just FYI. Is this anyone's first sound bath?
Yay!
Welcome. Well, what a special place to have because you have such a nice view. Yeah. So, as you can see, we have lots of instruments and they all sound really lovely. They sound really joyful and harmonious, and lots of times inside of us when this is occurring, the sound, when we're processing the sound, it feels good. But sometimes it might not feel so good, and that's okay. We're okay with the ups and downs of life, because that's where we get our growth from, and that's where we learn from. And it's also an opportunity for us to transform whatever energy is coming up within us, because we have that power. So if you do find yourself at any moment uncomfortable, I do invite you to place your hands on your heart. You can sit up, you can open your eyes, you can affirm to yourself that you are in a safe area. Everywhere, everyone around you is safe. And then just tell yourself that you are loved, that you are love, and that you can take some deep breaths. I think I said that backwards. My little extra got confused. Sorry. DeAnna's going to lead us in a meditation, and then Kelly's going to do breath work, and then we're going to go on a journey. It's going to be fun. Yes.
Thank you, Karina. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening, DeAnna.
Ba-dum-bum. We're going to try it again. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
There we go. I think we got another good one in this. Good evening, everyone.
All right.
There we go. Welcome, welcome, welcome to Meditation Mount. I am DeAnna. So happy to be here with you all. And we're going to jump in. So one of the things that we love to do is connect eye to eye, heart to heart, soul to soul with every person who's in the space. This helps us to really connect with each other. We live in a world that is constantly moving, and it's nice to slow down and be intentional about connecting. Is my sound up enough for you all in the back? Oh, thank you for the thumbs up. Okay. All right. So, sound has already begun. I'll put this back here. So we're just going to take a moment just to look around, survey who's in the space with us. And then we'll go from there, okay? And you can keep your glasses on, because this is intimate. Like, you're letting me into your soul. And you might be like, I don't know this girl. I don't want her in my soul, you know? And that's okay. But for those of you who are like, I'm going to look right back at you, girl, I welcome it, because it gives me the opportunity to see myself reflected in you. Because truly, the only difference is this. But when I really get to catch a glimpse of myself in your eyes, what a gift. So I'm going to say now, thank you for allowing me to see my reflection. Thank you. Okay. All right. Oh, now I'm not trying to guilt anybody to take off the glasses. All right. So we're just going to do that for a little bit. Just taking a moment. Oh, I love that release, that sigh. That felt good. I felt that. Beautiful. Thank you for the smiles, the head nods. Mm. Beautiful. And now we're going to invite you all to just take a moment to survey who's in the space with you. Just look around and connect with those people who are in front of you, to the side of you, in back of you, across the path from you. Just getting comfortable and familiar and just acknowledging each other's presence. Mm-hmm. Throw each other a smile or heart, thumbs up, peace sign. Yes, because the truth is that we'll never have this moment again. This is the only time that we'll all be gathered here like this. So with that in mind, let's do that one more time. Let's just look one more time, just connecting, throwing a smile as we get ready to go on this journey together. Knowing that each of us has a huge field, not just a huge energy field, but a web of people who are connected to us. So all of us are here, and we're not just representing ourselves. We're representing those who are connected to us. And in some way, they're all going to experience what you're feeling because you're here. And I think I like that for our meditation. So let's go ahead and close our outer eyes. Bringing your awareness to your breath, beginning to, at your own pace, slow down the breath, taking nice, deep, rich, full inhales through the nose, suspending the breath for a moment before you allow the breath to completely empty itself. And just continue to pay attention to this beautiful rhythm of breath. Starting to pay attention to the sounds that are naturally occurring around you. Seeing if you can hear the steady hum of the bug's wings. Can feel the breeze that is starting to pick up, the warmth of the sun on your skin. And I want us to imagine that attached to our shoulders are these wings. And on the right side is represented by our matriarchal lineage. And on the left, did I say that right? Matriarchal? No. Patriarchal on the right, matriarchal on the left. So I want you to think about your parents, your father on the right, your mother at the left. And then behind them stands their parents. And I want you to allow that visual of all your family members just going back, 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 as far as the mind can conceive. And I want you to imagine that with each inhale, those wings are just expanding and opening. And on the exhale, you can feel all of that lovely, beautiful lineage that you have emerged from. Feeling the power and the strength of every single individual who got you here on earth. If your parents are still physically here, giving thanks for them, and if they're beyond the veil and have transitioned, and even for those who may not have known their parents, Let's just be grateful and express some thanks for the beautiful gift of life that they gave us. And then I invite you to imagine those generations who are coming through you. The ones who you will be a part of their wings. And I want you to think about an intention that you want to set for those who are coming in, who you will be a part of their crew. You're a part of their wings, giving them the support. If you could give them a blessing or an intention or a prayer, what would that be? And you can tap into all of that energy that is standing to the left and right of you. And when you have that intention, that prayer for the coming generations, I invite you to speak it aloud. And I'll start. Clarity of purpose. Caretaker of Mother Earth. Beautiful.
Alignment.
Yes, beautiful. And even if there's something that you wish your younger self could hear, courage to be authentic, beautiful.
Expansive love.
Yes. And even if you didn't speak your intention aloud, that's okay, because guess what? It is felt. It is felt energetically. So inviting you to just keep this intention close and that visual of your lineage as part of your wings, supporting you every step of the way. And being mindful that there are beautiful souls who will be returning, who you will be a part of their wings. And let this be a reminder for us to be mindful of this time that we have now. So keeping the eyes closed as Kelly guides us in breathwork and vocal toning.
Staying in that beautiful space that Deanna just created, maybe placing a hand over your heart, another on the earth, and keeping that visualization going of all of the support going back throughout time on your right and left side. We're just going to be doing some simple breathing through the nose. And when you inhale, your belly expands, and when you exhale, your belly contracts. The point of this is to loosen up your chest area and open up. We're creating space so we can experience more joy and love, but we have to move out all that other stuff first. So let's just start with some long, deep inhale. So visualize you're pulling the inhale from the earth into your belly. So inhale deep, hold it for a moment, and exhale out the nose. back down into the earth. Inhale again from the earth into your belly. Holding it and becoming still when you hold it and feeling the wind on your face. Exhaling back down into the earth. Now pulling the energy from the earth into your belly and into your chest, your heart center. Holding it and expanding the chest. Exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling deeper this time into your belly, opening the diaphragm, opening the chest. Holding it for a moment. Exhaling back down to the earth. Each cycle is a little deeper and longer. So inhale again, long, slow, and deep, filling yourself up completely. Holding. And exhaling back down. Inhaling again from the earth into your belly. Visualize that energy swirling around in your belly, swirling in your heart center. Holding it. Letting it go back down into the earth. So we're pulling the energy on the inhale, inhaling into deep into our belly and into our chest, letting it swirl around. And when we exhale, we're exhaling all that no longer serves us, pushing it back down into the earth so she can transmute it. Inhaling again from the earth into your belly, into your heart center, and this time pulling it up so that when you exhale, you visualize the exhale going out the crown of your head. And when we pull the energy in on the inhale, this time we're pulling from above our head, down into our crown, through our throat, through our chest, into our belly, and exhaling it back down into the earth. Inhaling again from the earth and really visualize the energy coming into your body, moving up your central channel, holding it in your heart center, and then exhaling out the crown of your head. Inhaling from above your head, feel it moving through you, through your central channel, into your heart, into your belly, exhaling into the earth. One more cycle like that. It's longest, deepest breath so far. So pull from the earth into your belly as deep as you can and hold it for as long as you can, feeling the wind and the stillness. And then exhaling out the crown of your head. And then pulling again from 10 feet above your head, pulling the energy down into your crown, down your central channel, into your heart center, into your belly, and letting it all go into the earth. Now, after your next full inhale, we're all going to be vocalizing together. So the entire exhale will be a hum. And we'll keep repeating this cycle. So inhaling long, slow, and deep, and then exhaling is a hum. Kind of like this. Hum. Heart center, notice the intensity of the vibration in your body from humming. Hum. And don't be afraid to make this a powerful, loud hum. It's a very easy way to move stuck energy in your body. Hum. In the middle of your next hum, when the energy builds up behind your lips, open up into a ma. Hum. Ma. Together. Take a long, deep inhale and hold it at the top, becoming totally still and present, noticing what it feels like to be you right now. Exhale when it feels right. Taking one more long, slow, deep inhale, becoming totally aware, noticing the birds and the wind and the sun on your skin. And then when you're ready, make your way down into a shavasana. If you're not already there. Or you can stay seated if you'd like. Feeling totally held by the earth. By our mama. Notice if you can tune into your heart. Where you need the most support right now. And set that intention. Ask for that help. Relaxing fully your body, your head, your face, your jaw. Relaxing your eyes.
Thank you.
shine your light on me. Shine your light like the sun. Shine your light like the sun.
energetic space that you have created. Begin to deepen your breath. Longer inhale, a longer exhale. Take a moment and check in with yourself. Ask yourself, what is it that you need? And let that be an intention for this weekend. Let's take a deep conscious breath together, inhaling and exhaling. One more time, and let this be an auditory sigh out as loud as you want. Inhaling, holding it, exhaling. I invite you to place your hands on your heart center. And with all the love, all the peace, all the joy that you're able to create within you, I want you to feel the warmth of that energy. And how it is always there for us. No matter where we travel to, no matter where our minds go, that warmth, that love for ourselves is there. Taking a deep conscious breath, inhaling and exhaling. With that same energy, I now invite you to send it out into the world. To send it to your loved ones, to the strangers, to the, all the animals and creepy crawlies of the world. And just know that it's being received. We are conduits and generators of infinite love. Take your time getting up. We thank you for being here, and we hope you have a wonderful weekend.